The slime is made of mucus, but it's no ordinary snot. It's chock full of special protein threads that look like balls of yarn under a microscope. Once they hit seawater, those proteins unspool without tangling.